I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Friday's almost here, but Friday may be the hottest day of the year so far. You ready for it? It starts off in the morning. Lows only in the mid-70s, a clear sky, south winds about 10 to 15. Hour by hour here for OKC, your forecast by 10 a.m. already 85. Lunchtime, lower 90s, the high 97. 7 o'clock, still 93. There is a chance of storms tomorrow afternoon. It's only a 10% chance, and that's being a little optimistic. High temperatures in eastern Oklahoma, maybe not as high because of the higher humidity, but western Oklahoma, where we have lower humidity, temperatures will be higher. A lot of triple digits showing up in western Oklahoma. These temperatures almost running 10 degrees above average for this time of year. You factor in the heat and humidity, you put them together, you get the feel like temperatures, and we're talking about heat indices running into the triple digits, like 105, 110 for the counties highlighted in the pink color here. That's the excessive heat warning. That's through 8 o'clock Friday, and a heat advisory for the counties highlighted in that peach color. Now, some good news, not as hot into the extended forecast. So we have 97 for a high for OKC on Friday, 95 Saturday, 93 Sunday, lower 90s Monday and Tuesday. Enjoy that because more heat moving on in. We'll take a look at that. The extended forecast coming up on KOCO 5 News at 10 o'clock this evening.